Afternoon. This is Dr. Majeed welcoming you to the inaugural transmission from Knowledge Transmission Center at Bangalore. Welcome, all of you, people from India, Malaysia, and Bangladesh. This live streaming is an extremely progressive step and very futuristic. The sole objective is to educate you on products and several initiatives. And with this standardized product presentations, I repeat, standardized product presentations are possible so that everyone has the same information on each and every one of our products. Now, as most of you may know, Sami Direct is the youngest group company of the Sami Sabinsa group. Now let's look at the genesis of Sami Sabinsa group. I started in New Jersey in 1988. In 1997, I built the first contract manufacturing facility for Sabinsa in Utah, Mason, Utah. 1991, I made India the research and for Sabinsa. In 1995, America's Finest Inc. was created to sell nutraceutical dosage forms to the US market. In 1997, based on Dubai Free Zone Enterprise called Hanbury to warehouse and distribute the products to the Middle East as well as to European markets. In 1999, I set up a group out of Cochin to sell spices, clearly spices, and organic aromatics. A flavor and fragrance company was created in 1999. Now what happened to this? Remote mouse is not working. Not working, okay. In 2001, Sabinsa Japan was floated. And in 2001, again, China was floated. India Business Division started also in 2001. Until then, we were not selling in India. We were only exporting. Clean World started in 2003. To look into and study some of the clinical effects of the extracts that we made out of natural products and the formulations we made out of them. In fact, Clean World turned out to be a winner for us because we could now clinically validate most of the Ayurveda-inspired products. In 2004, I started Dr. Majeed Foundation to share the fortune I had with the less privileged in the society. Sabinsa Australia was also born in the same year. In 2005, we started Yetkel IT Solutions. This is the software development group that does all our programming across all the companies, and they provide services to some outside companies also. Sabinsa Europe started in 2006. And South Africa opened up in 2007. And M&S Realty, a company that holds all of our real estate in the US, was floated in 2007. And a security company was floated in India at the same year here in Bangalore in 2007. Sami Direct was floated in 2010 at the same time Sabinsa Vietnam also started up. Sami Direct was floated with a different objective. I'll come to that later. We kept expanding Sami Direct into Malaysia, Bangladesh, and Dubai also. We entered in future Indonesia, Vietnam, Thailand, and Philippines will come through. I'm sorry I did not mention Johara Cosmetics in 2014. That was a milestone in our evolution, the introduction of Johara Cosmetics into the US, into the Indian market. Now, as you can see, this is a diverse group of companies, all based on natural products, but spread across the globe. So the statement goes, Rome was not built in one day. So it took me these 29 years to build each one of these companies. Now, in my journey, I received several national and international awards. But a strong mention of Sami Sabinsa Group in the book, Stepping Out of Brain Drain, gave me a different kind of satisfaction. Here is a copy of the book. It basically talks about when educated people leave their home country and goes to another country, basically it is believed it is the country that the people migrated get the benefits. In my case, I came back to India, created jobs and job opportunities in India. At the same time, all other countries as part of my business benefited from my efforts in creating a business and creating job opportunities. It was pretty well described in this particular book. And what they said in that book also turned out to be true. What they said was, efforts like Dr. Majeed will create thousands of entrepreneurs and keep thousands of scientists working in the years to come. That is also turning out to be true. Now, such genuine appreciations keeps me motivated to venture into new projects. Sami Direct is such an initiative, new and different from others. I started Sami Direct with a vision to take preventive healthcare to every household across the globe and to create millions of entrepreneurs. It is different from others because no other direct selling company can claim of such a strong profile, efficacious products backed by 150 plus patents. You see, if you look at many of the MLM or direct sale companies, they are just that. They are MLM or direct sale companies. They do not have the backing of a group like Sami Sabinsa Group. Sami is into research, manufacture, cultivation of medicinal plants. So that's a gigantic base. Sabinsa worldwide has the knowledge, market knowledge, and the market pulse. So no other company in the sphere of MLM or direct sale could claim such an advantage that Sami Direct has. Now look at what we are, look at the facts. Started in 2010, our distributor base is about 300,000 plus as of today. Number of offices, we have one office in 2010. Today we have 9, 6 in India, 3 overseas. Number of employees, 4 in 2010, about 70 plus in India, and I'm sure there will be at least another 30, 40 people employed in other places. Our commission earnings considered very competitive in the industry. And most importantly, our total disbursement till date including rewards is 150 crores plus. Now, the distributor base is our strength. And I repeat, the distributor base is our strength. There are 4 types of distributors I have come across. There is a group that is committed, totally loyal, knows how to do the business. They are 100% with us. The people like this who have joined us, they are still with us. People with the good intention join the business, but struggles initially. But then they demand that the company takes care of all their needs. Now they go neither here nor there. Now there are people who take it as a part-time. but eventually makes it a full-time career, and they do well. Then, as with every industry, there are MLM hoppers. They come and they go. My suggestion to Sami Direct is create new kind of entrepreneurs. Go into the colleges, pick up the students, train them, bring them in as distributors, and they will do well. There are many such opportunities we have. Look at the new avenues to create entrepreneurs. Not everybody coming out of the colleges today are going to get gainfully employed. So for the college students, it is an opportunity. And there are many other people, the housewives, they have an opportunity here. And the people retired, and they are still healthy, they are still young, and they have an opportunity. So there are many opportunities. So for this business, there are many opportunities. It is the individual, it is their determination to succeed. That makes the difference. Now, why Sami Direct? Here are some active facts. Number of patents. We had 64 patents in 2010. We are 150 plus till date. Number of countries we are in. We were started in India in 2010. We are into 4 countries as of now. Next destination, Indonesia. For most of the Southeast Asian countries, the registration process is going on. Final destination, USA. That's where I started the business concept. So I will eventually take this company back to USA. Now keep in mind, and I keep telling people that, you know, Sami Direct is just not a part-time business for me. It is a full-time commitment from my side because I see opportunity here. I see opportunities for our distributors. I see opportunities for the people who are associated with us. So it is a win-win situation. Backed by a solid company, guided by a group of dedicated people, and with the fundamentals very solid, we are a strong group. Now, the other way of looking at it is, look at the profile of the company, outstanding. That you can, you have to say that one. You know, I'm just letting you know, this is how we perceive this one. Our products, clearly effective, well-researched, and evidence-based. Our business plan is very unique. I take every care to give you the best quality products, whether it is nutraceutical, cosmeceutical, or personal care. Now, every product is research-based, clinically validated, from our own labs in India and US. I am with you at every step of your journey, and your future is also safe with us. Now, my best wishes to this new project, Knowledge Transmission Center. This is for you, and using this device, we will create quality, standardized education for all of you. Happy learning. Thank you. Good luck to all of you. Thank you.